Using Speech to Text in Express Scribe. Set up Speech to Text by clicking on the Speech to Text button on the toolbar. Select the checkbox next to Enable Speech Recognition. Click OK to save your changes. Load your dictation file. Speech to Text will begin working in the background. When it is completed, the text will appear in your notes field. For more information on using speech to text, continue listening. Express Scribe can use any SAPI compliant speech recognition engine to assist you to transcribe recordings. For example, Dragon Naturally Speaking, Microsoft Voice, IBM Via Voice, and many more engines are compatible. Select the engine that you would like to use from the engine drop-down list on the Speech to Text tab in Options. Select a default profile to use for dictations. The profile you use is important. Speech to Text is not perfect. It almost always contains errors that will need to be corrected. However, with the right profile, errors will be minimized. If you work frequently with a client, you will want to create a user-specific profile. This will give you the best quality in your speech to text. Click Add to create a new profile. If your client uses Express Dictate or Dial Dictate, enter the ID that they obtained when they registered their software. For all other users, enter 0 for the user ID. You will need to create a new profile for each user using your speech to text engine. There are many YouTube videos and how-to documents that explain in detail how to create a new speaking profile. For more Express Scribe tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.